direct.
All right, right turn direct, and if it's all right with you, we'll go ahead and cancel IFR at this time, Station 1 Romeo.
Station 1 Romeo, roger, cancellation received, squawk 1200, have a good day.
1200, and we'll see you in a little while, Station 1 Romeo.
Roger. Number 75 Lima, climb and maintain 8,000 for terrain.
Literally, it's right, we're right on top of it. Hit you back here around the back of it.
Are you assigned a heading or are you being the missed approach?
Follow the observation. 1448 Zulu, weather, wind, calm, visibility 10, clear, below 12,000, temperature 27 Celsius, dew point 19, altimeter 2995, remarks, density altitude 2700.
Where do you see the runway up? Yeah.
Are you gonna get straight onto it, or are you gonna? I'm gonna go out a little bit so I can lose some altitude. I'm gonna go on down.
Roger.
You're not losing an altitude fast enough, bro. I'm losing 1,000 feet per minute here, bud. You gotta give me a little more head notice. How do you see 1,000 feet a minute? Right here.
Making a long left downwind to allow air traffic to depart Columbia downtown. Helicopter 4-4 Bravo Victor is.
If you're okay with the slip, I can get us down a little bit faster.
Go.
It's gonna look a little funky.
I don't care.
All right.
Shelby, this is Commander 4-4 Charlie.
That's interesting.
Charlie, which runway be favored today? 4-4 Charlie.
Oh, this is gonna look a little funky. Rutherford County, Skyline 287 Romeo is setting up for about a 3 mile straight in 01.
Columbia downtown traffic Cessna 68808.
That's interesting. You ever done that before?
Oh, many times. I can take it all the way to the runway like this. One of these at the first. You'll see, we're going like down.
Shelby traffic, pretty quick. 4 Bravo Victor is left downwind 23, Shelby.
Hey, no temperature gate 890 Echo is costing never been still. We're just going to swing around doing left downwind for 21, shot down.
I'm good.